feeling that walking has become another chore. I don't think I can go on walking anymore. It gave me four cause words and all the blood acquiesce to you. Life is tiring, feet feeling sore. I wish that I could have a bit of time to heal the aches growing stronger all the time. But I know the time stops for nobody, let alone me. And so I go inevitably. Now I should have left my regret, but I held onto it so foolishly. Maybe I overreacted, but it hasn't destroyed me yet, is it? But everything I desire is always just as far to get. Honestly, it's just me playing the scene so silly, always hoping for good to be. If that's the case, then just hear my plea. Pick me up and drop me into a faltering sea. You said I'm not called for a solution. That the world is just a troublesome place. So sometimes I think that I should just end the thing. You're sick, aren't you dear? I'm sick of the tears. Why can't everything just skin through? Everything I aspire to do is nothing that will become of me. My condition's true, for which events, what am I to do? Give a sign, or a dream that's a day. Give me a chance to prove my worth. I constantly search for a place to cry. Are you? To try another way, so I'll just hold my hands over my ears and look at.